Kobe Bryant often traveled in a private helicopter. At 9:06 Sunday morning, his helicopter took off from John Wayne Airport in Orange County, near where Kobe and his wife and four daughters lived. Police got the 911 call at 9:47 a.m. that there was a crash just outside of Los Angeles in Calabasas, which ignited a brush fire.
About the 101 helicopter went down.
56 responders, including paramedics and sheriff's deputies, hiked through the steep terrain in an attempt to rescue those on board.
We had one helicopter flying to the incident with firefighter paramedics on board. Those paramedics were hoisted down to the incident early into the incident. They did a search of the area for survivors. Unfortunately, all on board were determined to have been perished.
What can I say? Mamba.
Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash. It happened this morning. The chopper reportedly went down just before 10 a.m. local time, according to 5.